back again with the Felony. Went ahead and glued up the tire so that I could run it, and I'm gonna see how it does. So I got the right rear tire that the hex was stripped out of, so I epoxied it, and then the tire that had ripped, I had glued it. So we're gonna give it a run today and see if it'll hold up for a little while till tires come in. This is the twin motor. Taking it a little easy just to make sure that the tire holds up. Trying to do this before traffic. There's our golf cart for the day. trying to drift next to that curb. I got a jogger jogging at me. See if we can do a drift out of this driveway again. Trying to get the back to stop sliding around so easy. I did raise the front up a little bit for my manhole covers. All I smell is rubber tires. You can hear it cogs real bad. Tire seems to be holding up. I don't think I'll do any speed passes with it, but I definitely can at least wear out these tires. So it is on my Futaba. I'll show you guys what's going on the inside of it. I did get the supercharger installed. I did trim down these back pieces so they're not close to the tires now. And then, let me get this body off. So here's the twin motor deal. As you can see, the tire's starting to go bald on the inside, but you can see where I had to glue it. not too bad, but this was also the wheel that was stripped out. So this side, just that little quick bash. And then two Mamba Monster X 8S ESCs. Two Ripple Killer cap packs, 8S cap packs. I've got my steering servo mount mounted off to the side, my Futaba radio, two TP powers, and those are 1700 kV, dual 1700 kV. And then I am running two or four 4S packs in this one. So 8S to this one, 8S to that one. It's basically two complete separate systems. So definitely have fun with this RC. I do have the RC speedmonster.com. I do have his little wing deals for the front of this chassis. So do have a chassis protector. Front tires are almost bald. These rear tires didn't come glued very well. Motors are a little warm. And then I have the center spool is a 34 tooth, and the two pinions are 32 hot racing gears. So you can see the 30 tooth right in there. It's written right on the side of that thing. So there we go. So like, comment, subscribe, and we will see you guys on my next video. Thanks for watching, guys.